Jiangtuan fish has spines, but only big spines, no small spines, so it is more convenient to eat. The scientific name of this fish is long snout. It is a kind of bottom fish. It usually lives in the deep water area where the current is slow. During the day, it will lurk at the bottom of the water or in the crevices of stones. At night, it will go out to feed. It mainly feeds on insects, crustaceans and small mollusks, as well as small fish, and is distributed in various water systems in China.